to attempt at this section.
A massive step, just the front wheel didn't even touch that. The pounds they seem to be able to generate now.
And he obviously thought, Tony can't leap across, I'm not leaping across. Can he get up? And look at that, he made it look easy. Beautifully done.
No problem, so he's getting into now, he's only got 10 seconds left. It needs to be quick here. He's got it. Any young riders watching tonight, if you're watching technique, he's absolutely perfect. It's just, it's very difficult to commentate on because he is that good. He makes stuff look so easy, which is impossible.
Well, it's perfect. Trials have got a, an open event at the end of the month. And I believe...
Straight up, no problem at all.
With a bit of tuition on one of these machines, they reckon that you can ride...
The technique is just perfect. Look at this.
And he's not finished yet.
He's coming.
Oh, so on the right hand section, we pay the mic off cop. The number two man has won here at Sheffield before. But we do know he's going through to the final. He wants to do as best he possibly can. And I'm sure he wants to be on the top of that podium.
So unfortunately, I have to correct myself a little bit. James has just missed out on the final by 1 point. So unfortunately, ladies and gentlemen, it's looking like an old Spanish final tonight.
The confidence, just to get the bike up on the edge, back wheel, back wheel, back wheel.
And you watch him ride, he barely even seems to be using the power of the engine. It's almost as if he was on a 125 and be able to do these set changes. Technique is that good.
Look at the precision, absolutely bang on where he needs to be. Inch perfect, as the saying goes.
Is he going to be the one? He's just got so much drive there. The back wheel perfectly in the middle, just where it wants to be.
Load of time as well, he's been good speed through the
but
section.
This is the difficult part.
This is it now.
Going to put some rubber down with the back wheel.
Not to open a couple of gears. He means business. Do we want him up here, Paul? Come on, get behind him. Go on, then. Go on, keep it going.
He's got it. See, there's Brownlee's home.